second night. The flame of love was burning in my breast, and by a lantern light I fled my house while all in quiet rest. Shrouded by the night and by the secret stare, I quickly fled. The veil concealed my eyes while all my house lay quiet as the dead. Became the light, and there